I'm gonna be teaching you how to get sound on QuickTime player. So what you want to do is you want to go up, click new screen recording. I'm just gonna click audio recording, just because, and it would just almost look exactly like this. Just exactly. Then this little thing. You would click it, then you would select built-in microphone or another one. And then the quality, which is good stuff. But yeah, that's how you get sound on QuickTime recording. And yeah. Bye.